Desk.
All right, good morning, Faven. Thank you. This is a live look from the volcano erupting in Spain's Canary Islands. Now, lava has been gushing for 10 days now. It's slowly been inching towards the Atlantic Ocean, and we just learned it has officially met the sea. Authorities have evacuated some people in harm's way, and they've told others to seal their windows and doors to seal off the toxic gases. So far, almost 600 houses have been engulfed by the lava. Dave, we'll send it back to you in studio.